Before we begin this video, I just want to mention that all the things listed in this video does come at or under 100 rupees. But if you buy them online, you would have to pay almost twice because the seller have to pay a percentage to the e-commerce site and also for packaging and then finally for shipping. So prefer to buy these things offline. If you can't find them in your local market, only then buy them online without in any particular order. At number one, we have this USB light. It's very versatile and can be used for many purposes. You can use it as an emergency light. You can also use it as a photography light. If your keyboard isn't backlit, you can use this light for typing in a dark room. Next, we have selfie stick. Love or hate, selfie sticks can help you take some good pictures of yourself. The build quality is pretty good for the price and it extends to about 3 feet. At number 3, we have this small yet very helpful thing, an audio splitter. If you have a headphone which has separate 3.5mm plugs for mic and speaker, you can use this audio splitter to plug your headphone on mobile phones or laptops that have a combined audio port. Using this, you can also plug microphones that are meant to be used on PC or camera in your mobile phone. You can even record guitar with this thing. I have made a separate video on that. The link will be in the description or in the card. We got another small yet very useful thing. OTG cable or OTG adapter. Using an OTG cable, you can plug almost any USB device to your phone, whether that be keyboard, mouse, card reader, gamepad, or many others. At number 5, we have another OTG device, an OTG powered fan. I suggest you buy a full USB 2.0 powered, which you can use with a power bank, because this might drain your mobile phone's battery, which is not healthy for your phone's battery life. Before we go any further into the video, I want you to consider subscribing to my channel. As you can see, I have very few subscribers. Please motivate me to make more and better videos by subscribing to the channel. Moving on to the video, at number 6, we got this mini tripod. This thing can fit inside your camera bag and can save your ass on taking long exposure photos or recording time-lapse video, which I am quite fond of. You can check my time-lapse tutorial. The link will be in the description or in the card. But what if you have a tripod and you want to put your phone on it instead of your camera? Simply use the tripod phone mount. It holds your phone firmly so you can do all those pan and tilt shots freely. At number 8, we have this car phone holder which has a flexible neck. So you can point your phone in any direction. It holds your phone quite nicely and won't let go of your phone even on a bumpy road. If you have a computer, you will need a card reader at some point in your life. Get a cheap all-in-one card reader like this one, and if you misplace it, you can just buy another one. At number 10, we have this simple mouse pad. It is really cheap and doesn't look bad at all. Wait, the video isn't over yet. I have one more thing for you. If you have a big headphone, you won't get good audio if you plug it in the 3.5mm jack of the motherboard on your computer. To get good loudness, you would have to use a USB sound card. They are cheap and works great. So guys, these are the tech and tech accessories you can get under 100 rupees. Did I miss anything? Comment below. Like the video and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one.